This is the solution to written homework 73. Okay, so this is a candidate for an integrating factor. So rewriting it in standard form, dy dx plus 3x squared times y is equal to 2x exponential of negative x cubed. So this right here, that's p of x. This term on the right-hand side is q of x. The integrating factor, I of x, is the exponential of the antiderivative of 3x squared dx. Well, antiderivative of that is x cubed. So the integrating factor is the exponential of x cubed. Therefore, the derivative of the integrating factor times y is q times the integrating factor. It's neat and nice that those cancel so that we get the differential of exponential x cubed y is 2x dx. So exponential of x cubed y is anti-differentiating that x squared plus a constant, then we can solve for y. Solve for y to obtain x squared exponential negative x cubed plus c times exponential negative x cubed. And now we can figure out c by using the initial data. So when you plug in x is 0, you should get y is 1,000. So 1,000 is 0 plus c times 1. Okay, so c is 1,000. And therefore, y is x squared exponential negative x cubed plus 1,000 exponential negative x cubed.